believe you, Henry.
I want to build something.
Certainly, Master Bailiff. What's it to be?
Let's start repairing the church.
Very well. Come along with me. Once we're there, I'll oversee the building, so they don't botch anything.
We're going to build here?
Indeed. Can we begin?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. We've got what we need. Let's get to work.
What I heard about him, he's a right skinflint. And what did Betty else?
I want to build something.
Certainly, Master Bailiff. What's it to be?
Let's finish fixing up the church.
Very well. Come along with me. Once we're there, I'll oversee the building, so they don't botch anything.
We're going to build here?
Indeed. Can we begin?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. All good. We can start construction.
I want to build something.
Certainly, Master Bailiff. What's it to be?
It's time the church had a new altar. It's not the house of God without one.
Very well. Come along with me. Once we're there, I'll oversee the building, so they don't botch anything.
May the Lord watch over you, Henry.
We're going to build here?
Indeed. Can we begin?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. We've got what we need. Let's get to work.
I want to build something.
Certainly, Master Bailiff. What's it to be?
We should have the church painted. It ought to be grand, with exquisite ornament.
Let's go to the site. I'll see to the building.
We're going to build here?
Indeed. Can we begin?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. We've still got the means. We'll get stuck in then.
God be with you, Henry.
God save Henry.
Thank you.
How are you, Henry?
Good health to you.
The Lord be praised. What's on your mind?
God be with you.
Sir Divish, I finished the assignment you gave me. Pribis Lavitz is up and running once more and making money. And the church is as good as new.
Indeed? That's excellent news. I can't wait to see it for myself.
Of course. We can go right away.
God be.
Welcome to Pribis Lavitz.
Well now, I've heard some reports, but to see it with my own two eyes, beautiful.
Me and Marius did our best.
As you saw on the way here, the village is prospering, trade is booming, and the villagers are doing well.
I saw the new buildings as we were riding in. You've both done a magnificent job. I owe you my gratitude and commendation.
Thank you, sir.
How did you manage it so quickly?
We had to clear the woods and the ruins of the former buildings.
I arranged supplies of building materials and victuals from traders nearby.
Thanks to which we were able to build what you see here today.
And the church here has become the dominant feature of the whole village.
I'm especially proud of our church.
Indeed, you have plenty to be proud of. Thank you both. I can say wholeheartedly that you have not disappointed me. On the contrary, You have exceeded my expectations.
It's been an honor.
I quite concur.
Master Marius, I'd like you to stay on in the village. As soon as things have settled in the province, we can begin with the expansion as planned.
As you wish, my lord.
As for you, Henry, as I promised, you shall continue to have the income from the village, as well as the bailiff's office.
Thank you, my lord.
I thank you, Henry. Few could manage what the two of you have achieved here.
So, how am I doing with the village?
Let's see. The village's income is very good. Sir Divish will be pleased. The village is big enough now. Sir Divish can bring in more people if he wants, and start expanding as he was planning. You've finished converting the church. It's magnificent. Excellent work. So, you've done everything Sir Divish charged you with.
I want to build something.
Certainly, Master Bailiff. What's it to be?
I'd like to build the rat house.
Good. We've got everything. Come along with me to the site where we'll be building.
Going to build here?
Right here. Ready to start?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. All good. We can start construction.